can hear you though, so don't. Hopefully that's not too loud. Also, hun, I have this up. This here is our chat feed, so you can read it. It'll be inside of this box here. Here's your chat feed. Machine it afterwards.
Yeah. Unfortunately, I'm going to need to flip it over soon.
That's fine. Just kind of work together as we can. It's going to be kind of odd.
Let's get done fast. Let's just hold it down to the machine.
I am, however, going to move my water, and I will have to sit the fridge for you. That tail hole is going to drive me up the wall. Like, it is going to drive me up the wall.
With the thread.
Blankets
right here.
No, it's okay.
Oh, there's two heated blankets here.
That one doesn't have a cord. It does, never has.
the heated blanket? You know, I think this old heated blanket we have here can hook up to the new one's cord. I think it's the same cord.
Did you see the comment Diana sent you back for the whole comment you put on?
No, I didn't, but I talked on the phone today.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, what was her denial?
They didn't give her one.
Just the same thing as you got?
It's just the generic letter that went out.
Yeah,
it's really weird.
These might be some of the reasons that... I think they were probably just made boilerplate mode. They were supposed to select one of the reasons and...
They just sent it to everyone.
They just sent the...
Wow.
Yeah, but neither her or I fit any of the reasons.
Right?
And one of their main disclosing reasons was that there might not have been an active enough Tumblr. And I'm like, Tumblr's dead.
Tumblr is dead.
No one's using Tumblr.
The best thing
And most furries I know are not on FA. It was just weird. Mic is on, by the way.
Yes.
Where's the watchful eye? There it is.
The all-seeing
eye.
Got one.
Oh, hey,
Ashita's
new eyes came today. I know. I'm doing the. I did the pinned and I'm sure.
Those are new eyes.
So, yeah, those are her new eyes for the new. Weasels on easels. That never happens.
We are here. Where are you?
No, the new we have a schedule now. Let's try and keep it as a photo. There we go.
Thank you.
did it because of my
Patreon.
My own Facebook.
Oh.
He just has the page for set to get notifications. I mean, it's useful. Oh, whoops, I didn't get shared there. Well, it's shared there now.
In case while you're out, we just sell all your stuff on
Amazon. That's
I was searching the marketplace on Facebook. There is a big, like, I think they had 5 bags of packing units for free. If you guys are interested.
I don't think we need that many. We are usually
pretty good. Oh, they're the big 55 gallon packages, yeah.
Might be able to get some mice there.
I'm good. I'll pass on that.
Oh, yeah.
They love nesting in it.
The corn starch packing peanuts, the mice love.
Yeah.
They'll eat them and make combs out of them.
Should we put this basic needle that lives in this mannequin's face somewhere safe there?
I don't need that needle. I don't know where it came from. I have no use for a 6-inch long sewing needle. I don't know why we have it.
For exactly this.
I think it was given to me at some point. That's what some days feel like.
Oh, that's just disturbing to watch.
It is.
I can't watch it.
Oh my god, John, look.
This, I need like a way to lift these chairs up because I feel like I'm invisible back here. Just
wait,
like, bye.
Wait. Everyone, unfortunately, Allie might not get it, but John.
This better be family friendly.
Ta-da!
Is there?
Batman the
what?
Joker.
So yeah.
Have you ever watched?
Shay is here.
Hi.
Someone named Frida.
Hi to you too. Hi to that person.
But Allison, have you ever watched any of the new Batmans?
Let me show you.
But Allison, have you seen?
You guys
that?
Are ridiculous. No, I don't know.
We'll make this
probably not. If you have to ask if I've seen it,
ta-da!
I probably haven't seen it. Thank you. We're really close. This seat is like way too low for what I want to do. I don't want to stand.
Have you seen How to Train Your Dragon 1 and 2?
Duh.
Yeah.
They actually did a thing.
I'm a furry. Why would you ask that question?
Did you see Because Science where he actually went through, like, would that pencil thing actually work?
Oh.
And yeah. There have been, like, several recorded incidents of people, like,
impaling themselves, or
impaling themselves with pencils and getting that all the way into the skull with nothing showing, and
having no idea. There's people who live their whole lives with it.
What?
Yes.
I mean, I've heard people.
There are stories of people who have had it happen when
they
were a kid.
They start having really bad headaches and stuff, and then they finally take a look, and it's like
there's a pencil in your
pencil
face.
Pencil or a crayon or something shoved in.
Jesus. I mean, I've heard of people getting, hogging.
The craziest one I heard was the guy who accidentally, he fell on his nail gun and shot himself through the eye.
Oh.
It went over his eyeball and just missed his optic nerve and went down into his brain.
Oh my god.
And was in there for like 20 years, and they finally, like, he'd been getting all these migraines and stuff, and they finally did an x-ray. And he had a 6-inch long nail embedded over his eyeball down into his brain.
So the Dorsey, we are actually...
And it never affected him.
We're actually working on a specific
case. There was this guy who accidentally, he was making
I need those scissors.
He was making a log house. And he had a big old, I think, like a whole foot hogging drill bit that was like this big around. And it went, I want to say it, like, it went through this way of his head, through his brain and all that, and he went,
yes, for the Darcys, they are all made off bases up from us.
Well, the new ones are.
You can grab the base and show them if you want.
That's exactly what I'm doing. Just grabbing the base here.
Well, all of the old ones were still made by hand. There is no Darcy base from another maker. I sculpted other bases into Darcy.
So this is the base mold we've been making. about Allie's been making, I should say. Yeah. And it's gonna be. Hey, Darcy!
We help.
Longer than the sleeve.
Really?
Yeah. By a lot.
Huh? You cut it. You can cut it down the size of the sewing.
We're three midgets in a coat hiding in the closet.
Exactly.
We're pretending to be furries. Do you remember that guy who came up to us at FC and was like with his friend, and he's like, yeah, I wanted my friend to meet you guys, and he's like, who are these people? And he's like, they were on TV. And then the guy's like, oh wait, I'm not a furry. I just sell stuff to furries at cons. And I was like, wait, what?
Wow.
Yeah, it was outside the Hilton. It was really funny.
Like, I just sell things to furries.
I don't know what furries actually are.
What does he sell to them?
Uh-huh.
That's what I want. Someone's getting called. Call.
Hello? It's the same one I got yesterday.
Oh, the junk.
It's not a junk. They want me to do a patient survey, but they call me at the most inconvenient time when I'm working.
I am working.
I can't do that while I'm live. If they called me at a more convenient time, like maybe, you know, not 6 p.m., I might be able to talk about it.
So they're hoping to get me while you're sitting down eating dinner, but we don't do that.
Have we ever, like, sat down and ate dinner at the table?
Thanksgiving.
Does Thanksgiving count as a holiday?
It's a dinner. It's literally Thanksgiving dinner.
Fair enough.
We're not breakfast, we're lunch.
I don't think we've ever done either of those.
No.
But then again, on Thanksgiving, I didn't eat anything till dinner, so you can count that too if you want. This hole on my finger from yesterday. Well, I sew and I grip the needle with that finger, so it's been making it really difficult to do this. Should he have bit me? He's mean. Better, we need to do it in the front area over here and like rotate the camera this way without unplugging it. I really don't want to restart it. I already did my sharing.
Okay, what were you wanting to do?
I was talking to John about putting this up on the harness, hanging it up, and then us sitting on either side of it, sewing it while it's hanging, so we're putting it around.
So I need to get
basically covers. We can
I need to get
Kirk
into his harness back out, and then do you want to just fold the table up and stuff that stuff? The fish
that might be the easier. Well, we don't really have to go and fold the table. I wouldn't fold the table. I would just, because we've got all of our stuff plugged into it.
Okay, that's all hand stitched in.
If we were gonna do it, I would just push the table over here.
Okay, this one's fully ready to machine stitch.
Okay.
This is all ready to machine stitch. Okay.
want to roll it yet because I'm doing well, I might have to actually. My scene goes. It is really hard to keep track of these scenes underneath. So I did, because I'm awesome like that.
Oh, and if you guys do eat the Hot Pockets, just make sure I have
I can't have Hot Pockets, there's eggs in them.
I don't eat them.
There's cheese in them.
Cheese in them, so I don't eat
them. Those are yours.
Don't worry about
them. Well, if anything, I mean, if
I'm still a respectful housemate, I ate the last burritos, so I want more.
I was just gonna say, yeah, if I get something like that, that was my breakfast.
Oh,
stuff, so
yeah, I saw them. I can't eat them.
Just make sure that I have.
I was gonna go yesterday.
What time did you get up?
It was before we went to bed. Did you hear me in there?
What were you?
Did he hear the raptor thing?
I have no idea.
He didn't film it, and he should have.
Remember, what? You're on live stream.
Mute it for a minute.
I don't know how.
I'm gonna mute this for a minute, you guys. Watch this. Okay, so to mute it, honey, you click this thing here. Mike is back on.
Mike
is on! Dude, you're burning the house down again. You're smoking us out.
Sorry.
I wish. that fan work?
I'll pour stuff outside.
Can I just have you pour a hole in the ceiling for us? Oh, by the way, the neighbors dumped a pot over and covered our patio in dirt.
Oh, I saw. I know.
You did see that. Okay. That rug's definitely toast.
Yeah, I'm all
pissed up. Can we flip this? Are you ready to flip?
Yep. I finished up this part. So now it's just...
Well, do another part.
Yep. Well, I was just saying, now it's doing... You said you needed me to reline it down the...
You don't need to reline it. You just need to sew it. I don't know if there's a seam there. There's not.
Oh.
But I'll yeah, just right down the middle.
Our neighbors have no respect for...
Oh, it's... We get these trolls and they come and comment on my page and they will post links to their stuff and try and get subs off of our stream. I just block them. Oh, so someone's streaming. They have a ton of viewers. Let's just go try and steal their streams. Hello, Max.
Sewing the liner in these places down to the thing so it's
Yeah, I feel like it should be pinned first. So if you could like take the pins, just get a box of pins, they're off the side there, and just go ahead and go along these lines. So that way we can make sure we're sewing through the material below as well. Need to make sure it's actually sewn to something.
I don't know where the one is.
They're in there as well. There's two things of pins in there. Oh,
is 2-inch?
Use the 2-inch. The 2-inch are going to work better. Use the 2-inch.
2-inch?
Yeah, use the 2-inch.
That seems like overkill.
It's okay. Can we not use as many? My voice sounds horrible on video. I hate it.
Was that our door?
No, that was the music.
I don't really like my own voice either on video. It's not good.
There's a name for that. I can't remember what
like
it is.
Only two people in the world that find their voice. Morgan Freeman.
Yeah, right.
Well, and it's because you hear your voice also through your ears and your bones.
Yeah, and it acts so you get used to your own echo. BLFC, do you guys want me to find another con to vend at? Because, I mean, we could always look at vending at a con, but all of the other cons we'd vend at, we'd have to fly to.
How do you mean to pin this? Like, just...
Give me a second.
Was there any cons?
There's no other cons within driving distance outside of Canada, and I'm not going to deal with vending out of state, out of country.
Yeah.
We are not ready for that yet. I just pinned that.
It would be so nice.
I don't know if it would ever be worth the effort for that.
No, I think just going to the con there would be better because the cost of trying to bend on.
I would do a front. If you do a front properly, they're hidden and you can't see them. They're easier to get in and out of for sure.
Up front.
That's my own biased opinion, but all of my suits I do are zipper around.
Something.
Just someone talk about debating which kind of zipper they want. If they want a front or a back zipper. If I had to choose, it's front. Oh yeah, Ashita's is on the front, you can't even see hers. It hides plenty well if you leave the fur long on the chest and you sew it correctly. It comes down to how it's sewn in. We sew it a particular way that it causes the fur to curve into itself, which hides it. Still wish I could tighten this one up.
Yeah.
Do you have the thread?
I probably could have seen it.
I'm gonna give it back. It missed a roll. Let me flip this. Am I sure?
I swear it's what there is.
What are you and I doing for dinner?
I don't know what you do.
Pizza, but we're too broke for that. I bought meat and vegetables. So I suppose we should have meat and vegetables.
Okay.
I told you I went to the store and got groceries and I got some meat and veggies.
Yeah.
In burritos.
And burritos.
And yam burrito. How did it... Did it fall and roll? It was just sitting right there. Oh, jeez. I'll find another spoon. I have some spools of upholstery in my machine box and it's empty. We had a spool of upholstery put on the table, and when we flipped the suit, it rolled off, and I can't find it.
Oh.
I didn't hear it, so did it, like, go in your chair, dude? The cat tied it in a tree.
So the last time I remember seeing it was when I had it.
She's not feeling good today. Yeah, I know, right?
Running like a psycho.
I'm sure someone on the other end of the camera saw where we put it and is laughing their butt off right now.
Do we know where to buy a good balaclava?
Amazon!
Yeah. Just, I don't know if there's any difference in balaclavas whatsoever.
Some places have really thick ones, some places have thin. I prefer thin, the thick ones hold heat in. But, Amazon. Search balaclava, you'll find them. Or as I used to think, baklava. Can you buy baklava?
No, I want baklava.
Haha.
Yeah, you probably can.